I'm Atari, and while I'm getting my ass handed to me by all these newer game systems, my legacy will live on. Hi, I'm Nintendo, and I kick ass. Move over, Nintendo, I'm the Sega Master System, and you're going down. No, I got Mario, I got Zelda, you just suck balls. Oh, well, wait till my big brother comes to rip your asshole inside out. Look at me, I'm the Sega Genesis. What are you, still stuck on those 8-bit graphics? I'm 16-bit. You can't do this on Nintendo. Genesis does what Nintendo don't. So, are you saying that being 16-bit automatically makes you twice as good? Well, yeah. Who has the better games? I do, you dumb bitch. Well, let me introduce Sonic the Hedgehog. He runs really fast, and he's a lot more badass than that dickhead Mario. Gee, well, that is pretty cool, but why don't you meet my big brother? I'm the Super Nintendo. I'm 16-bit too, so go fuck your face hole through your ass, you dick. Oh, well, I have blast processing. Okay, and what is that? It's blast processing. Oh, okay, whatever. What is that? This is the Sega CD, motherfucker. And it uses CDs? Damn straight. What are you still using? Cartridges? Get with the times. Oh, gee, I guess you got me there. How are the games? Well, they suck, right?
Rah, you thought you heard the last from Atari, you puny fools. I'm the Atari Jaguar, and I'm 64-bit.
You ain't 64-bit. Get the fuck out of here. Now back to you, Sega shithead. What, do you think that CD thing on your side is gonna be your saving grace?
No, this is.
What the fuck is that? 32X, motherfucker. Awesome. Got any good games? Doom. Well, why is the sound sucking? Why is half the levels missing?
What are you saying?
I'm saying, why is my version of Doom better than yours? I'm 32-bit. 32-bit my ass. What's wrong with you? You say CDs are the next big thing, but then you go back to cartridges? You say you're more powerful than me, but then why do you need all these extra add-ons? What are you gonna do next? Add something else on top?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. Keep stacking shit on top. You've already needed like 3 fucking power adapters to run that colossal mess you've created. Look at you. You're a fucking disaster. Why don't you just make a completely new system?
Fine, I will. Sega Neptune.
Really? Well, aren't you coming out with the Sega Saturn?
Yeah, we're hurrying it along.
And what about the Neptune?
Oh, that's cancelled.
Too many systems, huh?
Fuck you.
Fuck you! Try making some games next time.
Well, where's your next system?
It's coming. It's been in the works for a while. See, we take our time with these things.
Saturn is here, and you're going down.
Well, my time has passed, but now get ready to get your ass kicked. I'm the N64. Get in or get out. So, whatever. I can keep going on and on, but you get the point. I just wanted to reenact the video game wars that took place with Sega and Nintendo being the prime contenders. Now, Sega eventually got it right with the Dreamcast. It was a pretty good system, but when Microsoft and Sony entered the competition, things got a little heavy and, well, somebody had to go, and now Sega's making games on Nintendo. Which is crazy to think. Back then, Mario and Sonic were the biggest enemies. Nobody would ever imagine that there'd be a Sonic game on a Nintendo system. So, who won that battle, huh? All that talk about blast processing and Genesis does? Just a bunch of bullshit. So, this is what was going on when I was growing up. Now there's a lot of younger gamers out there who are growing up now as we enter a new video game war. You know, I think it's pretty interesting. So, who's gonna win? Is it gonna be Nintendo again, or is it gonna be, Microsoft, or is it gonna be Sony? Well, I like the Xbox, and I like the PlayStation. I like them all, but I'm just saying that I'm rooting for my champion, Nintendo. So raise your own rock or whatever you got, and here's to the win.